Captioning can be used for differentiation between characters, languages, or scenes, allowing a viewer to better orient themselves in a plot. In pachinko, different languages are written in different colors, blue for Japanese and yellow for Korean. This helps an international audience better understand what is already a complex narrative.